on, dog. Shit. Why you slow dragging? Bring your ass on. Hey, look here. According to this online course I've been taking, nothing says leadership material better than taking opportunities, right? So what better opportunities we got to put the Vagos out of business than to go shoot up the funeral of the boy little Al that y'all killed in the drive-by? Yeah, I know it's distasteful and very, very, very early 90s-ish, but fuck it. That's what these folks understand, and that's what I'm about. This is San Andreas, home of Vinewood. Man, we don't do modern here, my nigga. We like shit the way it was. Old-fashioned gangster shit. And with that being said, we gonna push up to the funeral, and we gonna spray all his homies while they in mourning. I swear to God I'm a gangster shit guru. You love that shit, don't you? You love that shit. This is history, and you part of it. So y'all get dressed, and I'm gonna hit you in a minute. Good luck, my nigga. But y'all don't need that, though, because y'all down with LD. Ha ha! Move it! Get a job, Buster.
Thank you. almost there. I know you're gonna be itching to open up on the fools, but we need to get them away from the hearses before kicking it off, okay? Just wait till they all at the graves, then move on them niggas.
We're here to pay our respect to the homies. They were soldiers, both of them. Vagos for life and death. They lived like men. And they died like men. Hey, you know how they say every cloud's got a silver lining? That's bullshit. Some clouds got no linings. They just depressing. And that's what this is. It's depressing. I grew up with these two. They were great men. Killers. Fighters. Warriors. Proud members of their community. Then again, some dead homies did leave some trash bags full of cocaine in the attic. So let's all stop looking so upset, eh? To the homies!
To the homies!
And all that coco. Brothers for life. Yeah.
now's the time. Go hard on them essays. But side pieces only, man. Show some respect. Now's the time. Go hard on them essays. But side pieces only, man. Show some respect. Now's the time. Go hard on them essays. The side pieces only, man. Show some respect.
Thank you.
now's the time. Go hard on them essays. But side pieces only, man. Show some respect.
Get the fuck out of here.
Now's the time. Go hard on them essays. But side pieces only, man. Show some respect.
Somebody help him.
Get into cover.
Oh!
Rush out.
Go hard on them essays. But side pieces only, man. Show some respect.
Don't rush at all, or else you'll die.
All right. So, yeah, when I was plugging my mic in, I was trying to tell that guy to stop doing what he was doing, to stop rushing on and stuff like that, and he just ended up leaving, and stuff like that, and then he started killing me, and I wasn't sure why, and then I saw the challenge, so then I ended up just getting a headshot the last second and beating him in it. Yeah, that's going to be it for today. The reason why I didn't have a mic was because I was the mic I use, using that. Like, it works, it plugs into my phone and stuff like that, and I was listening to music while I was gaming, so that's the reason why I was doing it. I do have other headphones, but I was just using those anyway. And I was like, I might as well just stream, too. So, yeah, that's the reason why. But, yeah, I also remembered yesterday that, at one point I was doing Lords of the Fallen, so like that, walkthrough or something like that. I'm not gonna do that. I'm not gonna do that one. Because I haven't played that game since then, and I don't think I'm really gonna do that, because, yeah, I'm just not going to, so... Yeah, y'all see you guys in the next video.